Welcome back to Shannon Gibson Art and Designs and to part 9 of the Metallics in Motion series. We're almost done, guys. I can't even believe it. We've got one more to go and that video will be up this week. But look what I got here. I've got a plastic comb that I just got from the dollar store, and I've seen this technique before quite a few times, and I think it's really cool because it makes some really nice lines. And so today I'm doing a straight pour comb swipe.